consider it an honor and a privilege to minister to you tonight. The song that we're going to sign is called Jesus, I Love You. And one of the signs I'd like to teach before we sign the song is this. And this means all in one, I love you. So you see somebody across the room and you want to tell them you love them, just, I love you. This is one of the signs that we're going to do in the song. And just be blessed.
Amen.
You are to me my
you.